Do you know what courses you need to take next semester? Are you unsure whether a course you want to take is part of your degree requirements? To answer these questions, I would like to welcome you to a brief tutorial on using Degree Audit. To locate your degree audit, go to my.baker.edu and click Login. Type in your Baker College user ID and password and click Login. Click on the OneStop icon from the navigation tiles. On the OneStop page, scroll down and then locate the Degree Audit tile and click. The Degree Audit is a tool to help you determine what classes you have taken, what classes you need to take, and any pre- or co-requisites that may be required. A prerequisite is a class that is required to complete before you can take other classes. Co-requisites are classes that need to be taken at the same time. As you will see, your degree audit is broken down into sections. This is a summary of overall required courses in your major and general education. This page is a quick reference for knowing which sections you have completed. Green check marks indicate completion of a section, and a red X indicates a section you have yet to complete. For detailed information on your audit, click on View All Details. On the Degree Audit page, scroll to the bottom and click on Degree Progress Report for a PDF download of your audit. The Degree Audit is a listing of all of your degree requirements. In the top right-hand corner of the Degree Audit, you will see your declared major along with your name. Locate the Overall Requirements section for the number of required and completed semester hours. This example shows that there are 60 semester hours to complete the degree, with 15 of those semester hours as residency hours, the required semester hours in the program that must be completed in actual class time at Baker College. Locate the major non-residency area. This example shows that 18 semester hours are required for completion. The blank lines at the end of each course indicate courses that still need to be completed. Locate the major residency area on your audit. This example shows 27 required semester hours. This means that the 18 semester hours of major non-residency and the 27 semester hours of major residency required courses brings a total of 45 semester hours required for completion. Locate the general education section on your audit. There are a total of 15 semester hours needed for general education courses. In this example, some of the courses have been completed via transfer credit. Using all three examples, with 45 semester hours for major non-residency and major residency, plus 15 semester hours of general education courses, the total degree is 60 semester hours. If you have questions regarding your degree requirements and what courses to register for, please contact OneStop.